Our Goodyear MTRs are mounted on a set of 7-inch wide high lifter wheels. The front tires are 26x9x14s and the rears are 26x11x14s. The factory specs say the fronts weigh 19 pounds and the rears 26 pounds. They have a 4-ply construction and a tread depth of 18/32 of an inch up front and 20/32 of an inch in the rear. Our measured height, mounted on the 850 Touring, is 25 1/4 inches with 4 pounds air pressure on the fronts and 25 1/2 inches with 4 pounds of pressure in the rear. Our initial impressions? The tread design has a very mild pattern and depth, so while the Goodyear may be a great trail tire, we doubt that it will excel in the mud and snow. But, as we found out with Goodyear tires on the full-size four-wheelers on 4x4 TV, the Goodyear rubber compound can be incredible in adding traction where you think it shouldn't. The tires are extremely light, which also means they should prove to be great handling and rob less horsepower than any of the other tires that we've tested. But how do they work out on the trail and in the snow? Well, you're going to have to stay tuned for that.